and what happened and what were the reaction to it?
Did you see it?
Yes.
Okay, so you're not asking because you're curious.
I'm asking what were your reaction to it.
What's mine?
Yes.
Very good, thank you.
It
was not easy. It was something that, as you all know, or some of you do, I was aware from the very beginning of the season where it was leading, and so it was not a surprise to me, but it was a complex idea, and we knew that the show was ending, so James Duff's intention from the very beginning of the season was to create an event, a tragic one, at the end of the show and give the ending of the show a deeper resonance. That was the idea. The good news about that for me was that I was able to play quietly, privately, internally. I knew where I was going. And so, as an actress, it was more fulfilling than had my life ended as a character and I found out about it a few weeks before. That did not happen, I knew. The reaction of the fans was the part that blew me away, frankly. That was the part where I went, oh my God, what has happened? Because I knew it would be difficult. I was hoping they would announce it before it happened so that we could all go through it together, because we knew it would be the end, but that wasn't meant to be. So when the fans reacted in the way that they did, I was very humbled. I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry. I get very weepy when I'm jet lagged, but I am actually a little I am slightly emotional still regarding the end of Major Crimes, because it was a beautiful ensemble, and I love playing that character, and I love the mother in that character. See, I'm still speaking as if I don't understand English. Just tell me to talk. So there's a little sadness about it. Yeah, actually.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry if I didn't quite open that up. Yes.
In the center, right here.
Hello.